NFU Scotland President Andrew McCornick signed up to our farming newsletter. Farmers Union NFU Scotland NFUS is to host a series of Brexit roadshows next month. Representatives from the union, led by President Andrew McCornick, will travel around the country to meet members and discuss what Brexit will mean for Scottish agriculture. NFUS said the events offered members the chance to hear about the union's plans for political lobbying and legislative influence, as well as giving them the chance to let the union know their views on Brexit. Mr. McCornick said all our business decisions, up until now, have been developed and evolved in a European context. Now things will change, and we are coming to you, the members, at our regional November roadshows to prioritize, discuss and shape what our industry needs most in a post-Brexit Scotland to deliver a profitable, sustainable future. The event dates are November 6 at the Broadford Hotel, Sky, 7:30 p.m. November 7 at Ding Walmart, 7:30 p.m. November 8 at the Thanestone Centre, Inverary, 7:30 p.m. November 13 at the Air Hotel, Kirkwall, Orkney, 7:30 p.m. November 14 at the Shetland Hotel, Lerwick, 7:30 p.m. November 24 at the Tarbert Bowling Club at 12:30 p.m. in Cuan Mór, Oban, at 7:30 p.m. Sign up to our farming newsletter.